First battalion. And with that, it's time to call it a day.